didn't interrupt you just to say how to vote.
How'd y'all do? I need more than that. That doesn't tell me much. I expected that. How was it?
It was pretty good.
Of all the opponents you guys have played, who were they the most like? Do you remember the final? No worries, I'll pick it up. Traveling.
There it is, Jake. Oh, nice try. Break that a couple more times and then they will stop doing it.
Keep it up, Thunder. Let's go, defense.
They own them.
Timeout.
For real.
Play smart. Play smart.
Good pass. Bucket! Thank you.
Oh.
on him. Stay on him.
Thank you.
Offense! Offense!
have to say this out loud because I thought it three or four times. I wonder if at home, the area where the chairs are, if we could leave that open and make a student section.
The student section's rocks. Why did they get the ball?
They called a jump.
No, it's not a jump. It's supposed to go to us.
We're on a 14-0 run.
Hey,
gosh, I thought he dribbled that off his own leg. There you go, Fish. Oh, money, buddy. Ah!
Thank you. they are 3 points. I guarantee
we can also not be
So I got a question for you guys. Do you, when you practice, do you typically run the same style of offense for most of the kids for middle school, and they can use the same stuff they're teaching the varsity guys?
Yeah.
I figured.
No.
Can I have money?
Yeah.
What do you want? I don't know.
Yeah,
what do you want? Just check what you want. Just
a CP, maybe
just go up there and ask them. Like, watch.
That's a good one. Wait. Where you going?
Wait, ask. Okay, then.
I would have said hi sooner if I had noticed. I'm sorry. You just gotta throw it off the defender's leg at that point.
Uh-uh. Come on, take care of the basketball. You're all right, Jake. New Martin.
That looked to me like a travel.
Agreed. We've definitely been in favor of that end.
Keep going, defense! Keep working, Thunder! Good job, Jake. Way to set it off.
They got called it on. They called it on the shot and gave him the bucket.
Yeah,
yeah, was really bad. They probably got talking to you at halftime.
That's what I was. They had like 6 or 7.
Nice board.
Nice board, Micah. Attaboy. It's a good pass. Way to attack, Jake. Jake, way to control it. There we go. Time out, what?
Honestly, right now, just pulling minutes off the clock is huge.
Daniel Seidler. Nice to see you. Nice to see you all. Really nice to see you after your last Wednesday. I bet, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. I know that.
The worst thing we can do is let them score with the clock stop.
Oh!
Good job, Lucas. Talking to at halftime.
I'm going to go to the next one.
do good bumps. Myself.
So much fun.
Let's go, fish!
Go, Malcolm. time.
Yes, my time.
One and one.
Oh, no more
fouls.
Four.
And number 11, what year experience?
We shuffle.
Double dribble was the call.
Let's go, Chris. Head up. There you go. Good job, guys. Good job. Let's be patient. Good
time. Attaboy, Jack.
Yeah.
That's our ball! Do you not see him? He touched it before both times!
Dude, he poked it out. Let's see what he did. He poked it out. That's how the ball went out of that.
Thank you, I appreciate that.
So we're shooting two now, both ways. These last minute and a half is going to take 20 minutes. I don't know about y'all, this is easily the best game we've played all year. Like in terms of the best team competition that we're in the match, yeah. We've had a couple of blocks, we've been there. This is as good a matchup as I've seen us have played.
Boy, Micah.
These boys making shots under pressure in front of the student section. It's good.
I don't know what happened there.
Well, that's so weird.
They were supposed to make a sound.
Oh, I got it.
Come on, boy. Watch the foul. Come on,
Jake, money, buddy. Yeah.
Go right here, Jake.
I don't know. Hey, put some pressure on
him. Oh, I told him to come back and roll it.
He did. They did roll it. They rolled it the first time.
Because the clock.
Oh, I see.
Ooh. Yeah, yes, yeah.
On the back!
Go! Oh. Oh.
Foot, yeah, foot. That's a good call.
Come on, boys.
Let's go, defense!
Three seconds? He called a foul on the three-point shot?
No. Oh, are you kidding me?
I don't think this kid's missed a free throw yet.
Did we lose?
Not sure.
Come on, Fish, make your free throws, bud.
Hey, that's a fourth foul on 11. I think that's a fourth foul on 11.
No, no. They're a well-coached team. You can tell.
Watch him. No, stop. Nope.